And Mike Budenholzer, the head coach for the Milwaukee Bucks, had his car stolen Tuesday night. Budenholzer talked about the incident during a press conference yesterday.
My car was stolen. We reported it to the Milwaukee Police Department, and they did some great quick work, and it was found, and nobody was hurt, and I'm thankful for all that.
Well, the city has experienced more than 7,000 car thefts so far this year.